Hello, welcome to PADM 3305, where American public policy comes alive. We're having another week here. We're starting week three, and looking forward to working with you guys this week. All right, so listen up, guys. We've got back to normal after our first 2 weeks, and the hurricane knocking us off course a little bit, but we're back. Starting just as normal this week. We've got a regular discussion, a regular writing assignment, as well as a regular quiz. Okay, so I wanted to introduce the content this week very briefly with a quick story and a quick example of it. Okay, so this week we're going to be discussing agenda setting as well as working a policy in through the analytical phase and legitimizing that policy. So what does that mean? All right, I'm gonna make it real clear and simple. First of all, when a policy need is identified, that policy needs to be set as an agenda with whoever the decision makers are. It needs to be brought to their attention. And there also needs to be some data crunching, some number crunching, some is this thing actually going to work if we get this done, okay? And then there also needs to be some degree of, after the information is run through the mill, that people think this is practically going to work, okay? This policy is actually going to work realistically, okay? So that's what we're talking about this week when we're talking about agenda setting, okay, analysis, and legitimation. A quick story. Go back to 2007, the Environmental Protection Agency. We are looking at the pandemic influenza, otherwise known as bird flu. There is a huge scare in the United States that birds from China are going to fly across to Alaska and across to California, and these birds are going to spread flu throughout the United States. So, back then, this was a legitimate scare, as big as the scare today, back in January or February, as the coronavirus. However, the bird flu never really came quite nearly as big as the coronavirus has. But back then, we didn't know any different. So we were preparing the same way. Okay, so the Environmental Protection Agency had a role in preparing for that. We had an informational role. We were playing a support role to the Department of Health and Human Services. So me as a speechwriter, I was very involved in preparing the talking points as well as some internal communications, preparing the administrator for speeches that he was making to get the rollout of our informational process that we were going through. So back then, at that point, we were setting the agenda. We were setting the stage. We were communicating the urgency of the situation as well as the information that needed to be digested. And then also meeting with the leaders of the agency were meeting with the decision makers, with the president, with the other cabinet members and secretaries of the other agencies, and players at all levels, mainly in the western states, to make sure that we were prepared for this bird flu. And so back then, this was a real threat that perceived, and that was what was going on, agenda setting. So when you think about today, any kind of issue that comes up, it happens at all levels, and it happens at all areas. Whenever some kind of an issue arises, that needs to be put on an agenda before a policy can ever be made. So anyway, just a little bit of a background there. And y'all get with me if you have any questions. And y'all have a great week, and we'll talk to you later. All right, bye-bye.